Moshly romance. Do, do, do.
Oh, I think I might go to the garden today.
Oh,
Mommy,
yes, of course,
dear. Mommy, I haven't asked you yet.
What?
I said I wanted to go to the garden, and anyway, I wasn't asking just you. I was asking Papa as well.
Of course you could go.
Yes, listen to your mother. Okay, thank you. Wow, this is an amazing garden. It'd be brilliant if like I found a girl. I really need.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I was just working when I found you and like.
Moshy.
Lego and Moshy have been in war for ages. You can't come near me.
No, I'm sorry. I want to make a difference. Please, I was just thinking about you.
You know who I am? I'm too well seen. I must go and get into a different
disguise. No, wait. I was just thinking of someone just like you, with your blonde, gorgeous hair, your pink clothing, which made you as sweet as a plum, but not as fat as a plum. Oh, please, will you be my wife and rule the world with me, and we can make Lego and moshlings live together in peace?
Okay, I like Shall everything I... you said until the part I said, will you marry me, basically. So, I won't marry you, but I'll help you.
Okay.
Because you do live very sweet.
Oh, no. What's he got himself into?
Oh, no, darling. It's a Lego woman. We have to stop her from getting in love with him.
No. I just, like, please, don't. Stop. Don't. I don't want you to. I mean, for once, he could be happy.
Lego have tried to kill us many times. They've killed most of our world. We have to kill her. I thought all of them were dead. We have to get her.
No, don't. Stop it. Stop it. I think we should take you inside and shut the door.
Guards. Yes, Master?
Oh, hello, guards. How jolly to see you. Hello, we're looking for your father.
Have you seen him?
Yes, he's in the castle. Thank you very much.
Oh, I shouldn't.
What do you want, guards? Get lost, I tell you. Get lost.
You called for us, sir?
No. He didn't. He doesn't mean it.
Don't you? Get the Lego girl.
No, don't. No, don't.
Yes, Master.
Now would you look what you've done. You've made everything rubbish. You ruined his life. How dare you? I don't want to be friends with you. No, I'm sorry.
No,
please, forgive me. Okay, I might as well just forgive you this once, okay? Let's go.
Meanwhile, over in the park or garden.
Help! Get Zuki, help me!
I'm trying! No! No!
Imprison her!
What do you think you're doing? She was my lover!
Darling, she is Lego. You can't love her.
I don't care. I want her to be my queen or princess with me. We would make Lego and moshlings live together in peace. How dare you?
I know. It wasn't me. I tried to stop your father.
Father? You did this?
Yes.
Well, I'm sorry. It was just for the best of you. How dare you? I hate you now. bye-bye. I don't want to see you again.
Yeah.
That served him right.
In the dungeon, it wasn't going as well as General Buzuki thought.
Get the rope. Perfect. Leave her here. General Suzuki won't find her here. Let's go find Master.
Where's the Master? Where's the king?
Oh, no.
Hiya!
They think I'm a Lego person and I can fight back. I survive for a reason.
Because I can't survive without my father and mother. Unlike General Suzuki, he doesn't need me and I don't need him.
Hiya!
Master, we caught... Master? Where have you gone, Master?
I am your master now.
He died. I killed him. I am your master.
I'm gonna go and check on her.
You must do and...
Uh-huh. What are we going to do?
Oh, darling, don't worry. Just stay calm. My guards will find you. No, they're not going alone this time. I'm going instead. Lego, where are you? Lego girl. I never even knew your name. Lego. Lego girl. Lego. Maybe she's in the garden. Lego girl. Lego. I'll send her one of these pancakes and then they'll find.
Meanwhile, wherever the Lego girl was, see, he can't even survive without me. He can't even survive without me. He's calling me Lego girl. He didn't even get to know my real name. And I shall never tell him. Ha ha ha. Do you think you can keep it a secret? My name is Princess Ruby. My mother and father were king and queen, but his mother and father killed them. So I shall never, ever, ever speak to him again. He can't survive without me, but I can survive without him. So,
did I just hear a voice? I must climb up.
I was too late, wasn't I? Please, please, help me. Help. I just wanted to say, if anybody's watching, I love you. Mwah, mwah.